What Montgomery is planning to do is we're planning to establish a cross-functional team that will actually do two things. One, explore the insights with us, but also bring the research questions to the table. I think what we've learned to date is that between IT and IR, we can come up with some of the ideas, some of the things that need to be looked at and researched, but you really need that end user perspective. I think the other piece of what we're hoping to gain out of this is that actions are then implemented by the end user community. We've had a lot of conversation around who should be around the table, and I've talked to a few of the other schools that have these committees put together, and one of the cautions has been that the people who you put around the table have to have the permission to act. And these actions that we're talking about are really actions that would be not significant. They would be small, what I would call trials, something that we could put in place, an action we could put in place for a semester, and then we could run it through predictive analytics to see if we move persistence in any way based on the action.
We were only looking at the high level data, mm-hmm. so we didn't know what students or what group of students were impacting, I guess, those numbers. So now we can actually drill in and get that information.
Mm-hmm. We're looking at credits earned, we're looking at ethnicity to income, some other insights we've just discovered recently. Really student engagement, when do they register for classes, that's kind of been a driving force for us to really get students involved early in planning out their semester.
Now, I think that IT and IR have always worked very closely together, but we've never been in the same area. We've never had that collaboration space. We now share an area, David and I think that's great, because there's a lot of times in the past he would be working on projects or I would be working on projects, and we didn't, you know, have that. We weren't sharing that information. So now sitting together and sharing the information and utilizing the Allume tool has really helped us, you know, dive into the tool, talk over, you know, what our findings are and how we're going to move forward.
I think one of our advisors is with us, and she just yesterday said how us just sharing the data, the insights with her. She was very excited about the possibilities of the actions that she could put in place just based on seeing that data. It was very enlightening.
Mm-hmm. Yep.